Hi, today I'm Friday from LENOVO Yoga Tab 11 and I'll show you how to switch off this device. So just to do that, we should press the power key button for a few seconds. And now we can see here the power off menu, so click to tap twice to power off icon, wait a second, and after the vibration we can see that the screen is dark, so this means that our device is turned off. So thank you for watching, and if you find this video helpful, leave thumbs up and subscribe.